Alright, it's a new day. More of this game.
Hi, how are ya?
What am I up to in this? Oh, because I was turning in the quest. Definitely don't want to go there yet. I think I can return to Diamond City now. I think it's been long enough, right? I have that green paint on. Ew. Nice. Let's throw some of this crap in here. Do you know? No. Let's take all of it and make a stop off at Sanctuary first. To get supplies, and then take those to do a little colony building. Yeah, that's my new plan. I don't have enough stuff here to build that up. I'll make some of those bad things. I don't know if any of them are things I actually need. Speaking of things I need. Alright, I was gonna change the ammo type of the weapon.
Right behind ya.
Alright, once I get the sanctuary, I might be able to craft more. Not have to worry about changing it. Well, there we go. I wanted to double check that my medical condition was the same. There's a habit of changing on me without me noticing. Actually, once I get ammo, I might go take on that place. I think I can take them now. Need the bullets to do it. Interested in your Brahmin. Don't even rightly know what the fuck Brahmin do. Can they, like, boost your colony happiness or something? Is there a feral ghoul over here? Little fuckers. Bash all your heads in. I'll fight ghouls all day. Opening shot's gonna be bad on them, so not waste the ammo.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Gross.
Seems to be growing well.
Step towards what I need for colony building.
Yes?
Potatoes.
I just want to trade a few things.
General storage too. Is this crap producing? Got not much. Something more than nothing. I don't know how I managed to run the wrong way so many times, considering times I've done. Very directionally challenged.
Hi.
Always was a little.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost
something
someone.
Other than a paragraph.
I miss him so much.
Sacrificed my water to get it, though. A supply kit that doesn't water baggage, huh? Don't like that at all. That's a good one to set up, because then I can transfer shit over. Oh, apparently it's fucking heavy. Put me over. Got some circuitry here. I feel like I do have the circuitry over at the Starlight though, so could put a recruiting beacon there. Ooh, my throat's. Hold on. You got your little windows open. Thank you. get a combat rifle and it's destroyed. That was a bit hasty. I only have two adhesive.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Head over there, get them set up with at least a basic functioning colony. Need its gears, and I think I've used. Buddy.
What was that?
Fuck you. That was not a good performance. Doc, I'm gonna need you to be a doc again.
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
Hope you ain't one of them synths he had a spy on me.
No. I'm a synth, I just have no fucks given about you. Probably set up a guard post near the, near the...
Yeah?
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
And I'm pretty sure it was gunfire. Papers pounding footsteps. There's a red roach, there's usually some kind of loot. You believe that these guys are killed by rat roaches? Really? Three of you couldn't take some roaches?
Ours now.
They're using it.
For other journalists.
I would like to keep that one dude on defense. Here you are. You.
Sure.
Basic water. Over from here.
We're gonna dance!
I can carry something if you need.
Since I killed the mark. Hate to have a bunch of little orphan baby mark. Cool.
We're not alone here.
Almost shoot me.
Better than expected.
Leave no orphans. Really? You wasted my crit? Yes, game. Okay, it didn't go away. Oh, I thought you were about to make a last game. Nope, he's still a bitch. Almost earned my respect. Almost. And shooting dogs from up here.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I got.
Hey, finally. Give. Give. Okay, I'm getting too greedy. Off on the Abraxo.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got a little bit of everything.
Essential and the filter is a sin. Big thing I need right now is powder. Gears would also be useful, but with me getting some positive caps,
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you got.
A little bit of everything.
$324. Damn. Already determined. Your selection sucks. They're looting the area around it because I figured it's all owned. Magic invisible lights. Neat.
Stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
I'll take it. Running at me like that, Piper. I'm just gonna be a nuclear physicist, that's all. And have energy weapons through. Like that power armor. Bring it back here. Now that I got a closer spot to bring it. Buddy?
Let's trade.
Of course.
Oh, you're my settler. I thought it was a random one. Now you're first to come. Join the fun here, huh? Into the actual settlement yet. Two already. It's quick. Up to you and yours. Oh, yeah. Got that scrap kit for a caravan hub. Throw that here too, right? It's under architect. Materials. I already set up one scrap kit, and I'm really stupid and forgot. I can set up a bunch of these. This is the perfect place to set them up, too. Concrete setup back home, so this one would. Gotten one of those to properly function. Snap to the sting. Come on. No snappies. fine. More residential. No, I won't. I have no packing material. Then I'll just save the sensors for when I get back home. Got all those things set up and no power for them. I got them all. Okay, let's build the other ones here. But not require stuff anymore. That was a free for some reason. Kind of approximate. Right, one. And won't let me put it down. It's glitchy as fuck. realize I'm super close to leveling, so... I'll leave some resources because I'm pretty sure they use wood and steel to build up those things. You're doing better, but really not after spending all my packing material. Right, let's pick a trait. Save. Go get some breakfast. My armor mod. Go look at the tech lab and see what I could start building with that. I'd go to the command table, because I haven't checked on them in a bit. Alright, failed again. Three failures? At least they keep leveling up. I can play two engineers now. I fancy. Because I thought I had one at a station. Wait, didn't this place have three settlers a little bit ago? No, that's the other. I'm thinking complete other okay. Colony. Dumb. On food.
Got it.
handy, aren't ya?
$500. Open mission container. Want to make sure. So 15 at 70%. That's for each settlement. Damn.
Seems to be growing well.
Tech lab. Robots I could potentially make. So I'm not gonna fuck with that until I can get at least rank 2. Maybe. Can't get improved cannibalism yet. Look at armor. Let's see, but I don't have an armor station even here, do I? Up in one. Kind of funny that to be alone, you need 3 charisma. I just wanted to know what medallions were and rare coins. I don't think I've gotten either. No, that it's a cosmetic only. To want local leader. I want that too. Ah, I think I'm gonna go down the exception tree. For eventually. Oh, I was looking for that earlier and couldn't find it, I thought. No, I'm thinking of something else. That's the one that was, I felt like it was in the wrong tree. Gonna go with perception. Also, it's one where I know where the bobble is, or have access to where the bobble is, I should say. I know where quite a few of them are. But I'm sure I've forgotten more than I remember. Anyways, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Maybe watch some more of the Eric Andre show. I just started it. It's okay. I could do without all the absurdist shit, but I love when he fucks with people. No disease? Cool. Alright, breakfast time.